Bryant, oh, how I have prayed for years. I have prayed for years to this day. So have many of my friends and family.
Ooh, I've heard a thousand stories.
When JC and I walked from through this door, and she followed me out, and we stood here, and she said, how can I pray for you? I wanted prayer for my relationship with my son Griffin and my daughter Phaedra. And that's exactly what this woman did. God told me to stop going through the back door and to walk through the front.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am.
I am a mom and a light to both my kids. I encourage love and seek the Lord to be the mom that both my kids need. I am waiting on the man that God has for me, my godly, on fire for the Lord leader, who's tall, strong, giving, an amazing father, a truthful, honest, faithful man who absolutely adores me.
I didn't know that day that when she prayed for me that it would result in this. I did know and felt the presence of God with you. And you also asked me for prayer for your children as well. And I thought, now that's a beautiful woman. Prayers for other than herself. Much like my own, caring about our relationship with our children first. I, Bryant, take you, Janet,
to be my lawfully wedded wife.
Be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
According to God's good design.
According to God's good design.
Until Christ takes you.
Until Christ takes you home.
I, Janet, take you, Bryant.
I, Janet, take you, Bryant.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and joy.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
According to God's good design.
According to God's good design.
Until Christ takes you home.
Until Christ takes you home.
Janet, JC, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I have.
And with all of that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Janet, take Bryant's ring and put that on his finger and repeat after me. Bryant, I give you this ring.
Brian, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And now that Bryant and Janet have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. And Bryant, now you may kiss your bride. And may I have the pleasure of being the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Brian Harris. Mother's Day, 5/10/2015. As I sit at the beach, I am free of the chains that bind me. I am just where God wants me to be. I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. I'm beauty from ashes and here to shine for you, Lord. God blesses me exceedingly and abundantly. Journal 5/25/18. I can't stop thinking about my new husband and seeing a tall, strong black man. Big hands, very kind. I am safe with him, and he adores me and my kids. Maybe ex-military. And his position now is in leadership. He dances, he likes the beach, and he's on fire for the Lord.
Everything she said. Can I kiss her now? I can't help but be patient with you because it comes from God. Your detailed life plans, your copious notes in your journal. Sometimes I feel like I'm in a deposition with God, defending my righteous life. Thank you for accepting my truth and love. And when I hear you speak to me things I don't want to hear, I hear God giving me peace and love and telling me, please change the way you are. Please adjust your plans. And please submit to the love that I have with you, with JC. I appreciate you, Jay. And I'm so glad we're in the very spot that God brought us together in.
I am so proud of you and how you have stuck to your convictions and waited on God's timing for the right one to come into your life.
And above all these, put on love, which binds everything and together in perfect harmony. That's what we get to see tonight, a perfect harmony. So I'll leave you with that. So cheers to the bride and groom.
Cheers. God bless you.
Here's to the past, for all that you've learned. Here's to the present, for all that you share. Here's to the future, for all that you've got to look forward to. Cheers!
To Jake and JoJo. When I think of the way that the Lord has blessed me, you both are at the very top of my list to watch all that God has done in both of you is overwhelming. I couldn't be more proud of the people that you have become.
I remember when I talked to your mother. And when I asked about her, which she's really good about deflecting and putting it back on you, well, I just sent my son off to college. And I could just see something sad in her heart, but bold behind it. Because I too was grew up with a single mom, so I know that look. And I thought, wow, she's done life by herself. I would never have thought when we were planning all our life events that you two would accept me as much as you have. And it's so very overwhelming to receive another set of children. Phaedra, I love you. Griffin, I love you. We have a new opportunity right now, not to just have God in the center of our life, but to have more family.
As we began dating, you gave me a journal. It had a tree on it. When you asked me to be your girlfriend, we walked in Balboa Park and saw another tree. When I began my TLP journey, the symbolism of a tree was what I saw. The tree needed growth. It needed nutrients. Again, we were downtown at Extraordinary Desserts and another tree appeared. It wasn't until I got to Israel when I realized that tree was the tree of life.
This is the tree of life.
That's the tree of life. I just asked God to bring me the person that is best suited for me, because whatever I could imagine would not compare to the woman of God that He would bring me. And you have exemplified that.
Our entire relationship has been based on God and Him being the center. Here He is, in the center. Here we are, in His will, standing in front of two doors. And with COVID-19, our instruction is to enter through one and exit through the other. Gotta love His plan.